Well, we're joined by Sandy and Ashley, two members of the Blackball Army. You've been away on a trip, guys. Sandy, could you tell us a little bit about it?
Yeah, well, we decided to go on a trip up in the Czech Republic to watch Sparta Prague and Slavia Prague. And, well, 12 of us decided to go from the Blackball Army, which was me, Ashley, Amanda Scott, Gary Munro, Margaret Munro, Alison Taylor, Jimmy Taylor, Liz Davidson, Stuart Davidson, Fraser Smith, Gus Gillespie, and Gus Donaldson. I think I've got everyone there, I'm not sure.
I wasn't counting 12, Ashley.
He's got everybody.
That sounds like
yeah, I think so.
Yeah, hopefully.
Cool. So while you were there, you were at a couple of hockey games, like you say. What was the main aim? You were talking about one of them to me before the interview. Could you explain a little bit about that?
Yeah, the first game was Sparta Prague versus Karlov Vary. It was a league game, but it was dedicated to the services, army services, fire engine services, police, nurses, things like that. And they all wore, the funny thing about it is they wore high vis vests for it, dedicated to the services, which was, we thought was a nice touch. And so you would never miss, you wouldn't miss them by passing to each other, eh? So it was funny.
And Ashley, I presume everybody wore Dundee Stars merchandise tops or whatever to be noticed?
Oh yeah, we did, yeah.
What was the reaction to that, and did you inform them a little bit about what the Dundee Stars are, how they're doing, what they've won recently?
Well, Sandy, my dad and Gus were speaking mostly to the other fans and telling them that we were from Dundee, from Scotland, just generally speaking about our team.
And did it go down well, Sandy?
Yeah, they loved it. They loved it very much. And we had a really good banter with them. And because we were wearing kilts, that was it. They wanted to take loads of photographs with us, asking us what league we played in, told them what league we played in. And then when we were actually there at the game, we met two Northern Panther fans. So, yeah, so we had photographs with them, had a great laugh with they two. And that was it. And it was great.
What was the standard of hockey like across it?
Very good, very good. A lot of checking to the boards, referees basically letting the game flow, and it was a really, really great standard of hockey. And
Ashley, I'll start with you, because he might not tell me all the funny stories that happened. Is there anything you could talk us through that happened while you were there?
Well, some of the funny stories, well, it shouldn't really be said because they're a bit not good for camera, but...
Is there anything you can mention?
Gary...
Yeah, that's an internal joke,
right?
Yeah, well, you know, understand it, but what did happen? They started a Mexican wave. It started from, say, behind the goal, worked its all its way around, came to me. If I got a solid 3/4 of a pint left, and did the Mexican wave and threw the pint in my face. They were all laughing in front of us. Turned to Sparta fans to see if they were okay, and we got soaked in it. They were all fits of tears, laughing at me, and so it was basically it was great from then on. And there was other ones, but I can't really say them. We wouldn't go do well.
And we can maybe get some of them put in the Stars programme with some, like, how could you put it, censorship.
Yeah, you could do, yeah.
Are you guys planning a trip for next year again then, after this one being such a success?
Yeah, definitely. We'll be looking to go to probably Bratislava and in Slovakia. Might even ask Martin Singel to help us out. Maybe he'll go somewhere else in Slovakia to see what's the main game that everybody talks about over there, or either Poland we're thinking about as well. We're not quite sure yet.
Well, I'm sure we'll find out and hear back from you again next time you go. Thanks very much for joining us, guys. Cheers.
That's not a problem. I appreciate it from you guys. Right. Cheers. Thanks a lot, Stan.
Thanks.
Thanks.
Great. Ta.